Assalamu alaikum dear students, I hope you will be fine. In this video I am going to teach you the one of the science special topic, which is trigonometric leveling. In the trigonometric leveling we will study the case number first, when the base of the object is accessible. Okay, so now come to the solution. We have a problem. The problem is a theodolite was set up at a distance of 550 feet from the building, and the angle of elevation to the top of the building was 10 degree and 15 minutes. Okay, and also the elevation of the instrument axis was 3.55 feet. Okay, and also the reduced level of the instrument station was 850 feet. Okay, and the required data, we have to find the reduced level of the top of the building. So now this all data is sufficient to calculate the reduced level of the top of the building. Okay, so now if we find the reduced level of the top of the building, if we take this upper portion and calculate the value of h1, then we can easily calculate the reduced level of the top of the building by just taking the value of benchmark and plus the value of hi plus the value of h1. So we can get the reduced level of the top of the building. So now first of all calculate the value of h1. So now taking this triangle FEQ, and this triangle FEQ we can calculate the value of h1. So now by using the tangent theta, which is perpendicular divided by base, so in this case our perpendicular is h1 and the d is 550 feet. So now if we take the h1 value, tangent theta cross d, so the tangent theta is 10 degree in 15 minutes and the value of d is 550 feet. So if we put all the value in this equation, so we can get the value of h1, which is 99.45 feet. Okay, so now we can easily calculate the reduced level of the top of the building. So if we take the value of benchmark plus hi, which is height of line of collimation, plus the value of h1, so we can get the reduced level of the top of the building. Okay, so this is our today topic. I hope you will be learn something new from this lecture. If you have any question related to this topic, please comment on my channel. I will try to reply your answer. So see you in next video. Thanks for watching. Allah Hafiz.